Mr. Gift. Nope, this is just the last level of the game. A stun lock, lovely. This fight first, I believe. Thank you. am I supposed to do this? I don't really think I can kill three ghosts at the same time. Without anywhere to fight them. I have no clue how to do this. How am I supposed to kill three ghosts? They just saw me, I can't even keep on the fucking ledge. I don't see any possible solution to how to kill those three ghosts. Okay, this might work, but it's a bug of use, but don't worry. Stand in that corner to be able to slash away too much. Mm-hmm. lot easier than the previous one. Bleed. Pixels. First playthrough done. And one day. 5 hours. 5 hours. Yeah, a little bit more than 5 hours. From start to finish in one go. It's Fike House Com. There will be a VOD of the entire playthrough coming up in about a day or two, or three, depends. But yeah, there will be a VOD of the entire playthrough with all my swearing and cursing and all that good stuff. Like, I'm not a platform player, but I finished the game. Camera seems to be a bit off. Okay. I'll make a small playthrough of Binding of Isaac to Bermix gets to the office then, I believe. And that will be the end of my shift. Then Bermix will be taking over. God, I'm tired. I can't feel my left hand. No game, I'm not playing your sequels. Because there aren't any yet. I'm not looking.